getting better. Go ahead.
Hi. This is Darren Thornton, class of 2013.
Why are you moving?
We're here at Jefferson Reeves. Class of 2013. You guys are geniuses. This is my bad luck here. Here at Jefferson Reeves, I always get 15 patients, and they got to go at 4:30. Class of 2013, you guys are an extraordinary bunch of people. You guys have really inspired me to do well. All of you guys passed the board exam, which means you guys are all smart. I'm sorry to be included in that group, but you guys are all smart. I look forward to working with you guys in the future, staying in touch with you guys in the future. I know it's hard to put everything in one sentence because I've said it all. I think I've said pretty much everything I could say in 3 years. But thank you all for letting me be myself. Good luck.
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you now? You got someone to blame. You're saying, won't love. 3. To the class of 2013, I want to say congratulations to everybody. I'm so happy for all of us. I wish you all nothing but the best. Hopefully we can stay in touch. And to the residency, I want to tell everybody that's involved, thank you so much. I think we're well prepared. I think we've had a good experience overall. And I wish everybody the best. Good luck.
Is it getting better?
Go.
As a part of 2013 graduation, I just can tell one thing about our fellow colleague resident, that it has been an honor to be a colleague in the time of happiness, pain, sharing knowledge. So I just can't imagine that we are ending. And it is making me worried that we are near end, but I feel life continuing our life journey, the learning is lifelong, and this is just beginning. I wanted to thank everybody in the program. I want to extend my sincere thanks to all of our faculties, all of my bright PGY3 graduating people, and wanted to thank sincerely to dear Dr. Pico, and thank you so much.
Go.
To the class of 2013, I want to thank you for being good friends. Thank you for the time we spent together. I want to wish you the best of luck. I'm very sure that you guys are going to do real well. And to the faculty, I want to thank you for preparing us real well and for all your efforts, and because I know you guys care. Thank you very much.
To the class of 2013, I want to say to you guys that I love you. We've been through a lot this year, especially with losing 3 residents, but we all stuck together and made it work. Like I said, I love you guys. I couldn't think of a better class of people to share residency with. So I thank you guys for all of the love and support that you've given me, especially being chief this year. To the faculty, of course you guys already know we love you guys too. You guys have been there throughout our whole residency career, supporting us and turning us into the residents that we are today. like I said, we love you all, but I have two special shout outs to Dr. Gervais and Dr. Jahed. To Dr. Jahed, you are a great attending, which I highly suspect you already know. Thank you for teaching us, and thank you for just caring enough about us to, you know, instill in us your knowledge. And then to Dr. Gervais, you already know what the deal is. I love you very much. Thank you for being a confidant. Thank you for pushing me when I didn't think I could do it. And so, yeah, so thank you guys and have a good day.
Okay, people, I'm trying to say something smart. I know. If you're seeing this video, it's because I'm not here. Anyway, welcome everybody. I cannot be present today, but I'm joining you in this kind of welcoming celebration, especially Craig. Craig, I'm sorry that I couldn't be here and give your presence. In general, advices for you and for everybody here is like three things that you're gonna need to survive here in this program. First, avoid criticism. So many in my country of origin said that even the sun has a spot. And grateful people talk about light, and grateful people talk about the spots. Second, remain humble. That's very important. If anything, allow people to say how good you are. That's something really important. And learn from everyone. Everyone will have something to tell you. And how well you relate with them, with people in general, the more friendly you become with them, the more you can discover their secrets to succeed. So, thank you very much. Bye.
Video. All right. Do you lovely ladies mind telling me how you feel about the class of 2013?
Great.
Very nice.
I love all of them.
Aww.
And there was, yes, this very helpful.
We're going to meet you guys.
Oh, we're going to miss you too. All right. Thank you. Okay. Can they see? This is my director's chair. Okay. Hi, Dr. Robina. How are you?
Hi, Dr. Walton. How are you?
Good. Can you tell us how you feel about the class of 2013, please?
Do I have to?
Yes. And it's a requirement for this video.
And I would imagine you want me to be brutally honest.
Or sugary coated, you know, whichever.
I'm definitely a sugary coated guy. But I will be honest about this class.
Okay.
So I'm an old-timer newcomer to this place.
Right.
And I've seen a few residents in my time. But not to sound like back in the good old days kind of talking, this is a remarkable class. There's no question about it. In the very brief time that I've been here and had the privilege to attend with you and to see patients with you, to share some of your struggles, this is a great, great class. Sharp. Everybody knows you all passed, right? And I think that might be something unique to your class, or at least very few have passed 100%. So that's saying something academically. I think it reflects on you guys. It reflects on the hard work that the program has done with you and worked with you. I love you guys. You guys have done fantastic. So not love at first sight, but man, maybe on second sight. And that's saying a lot because I'm only here on Monday. I want to wish you guys all the best. I know some of you are going on to be colleagues right next to us and near us, the director included. So I wish you all the best, all the luck. You guys have taken the road least traveled, being a family physician, and that's going to make, as the poet says, that's going to make all the difference in the world and your parents. Nations world. And I think that's a wrap, okay? I've like run out of talk.
Oh. Dr. Gervais.
Hello.
How are you?
Jeez.
Do you have anything that you would like to say to the class of 2013?
The 2013?
Yes.
So, you guys leaving?
Yes.
That I love you as if you were my own. That's number one. Number two, I want you to remember that you were well trained and therefore you could do whatever. The world is your oyster. You're a board-certified family physician, and you have taken care of patients who have not even read the textbooks. So you can do it all. Good luck to you.
Go.
Congratulations, class of 2013. We're all so proud of you passing your boards, finding jobs, and your productivity is almost there, and so you don't have to get any more emails from me. I'm sure you'll be very thankful, and I wish you your class the best. Bye.
You're welcome. Okay, people. I'm sorry. Get together. Is this how you feel about the class of 2013? Because I am recording this, and they do hear my voice.
Oh, you're saying.
We are saying hi, Dad. Can you tell us how you feel about the class of 2013?
It's just gonna be on there. I love you guys. Each and every one of you are special in your own special way.
Okay, that doesn't. I mean, you know.
No, I'm really serious. We're
okay. You know. Okay. All right.
Adriana, you're up.
Come, yeah,
it's you. I love you guys. I'm gonna miss you so much.
We love you too.
Seniors, I'm gonna cry.
Don't cry. Oh my goodness.
Okay, bye. Good luck.
Oh, okay, and it's over. All right, and then okay. Ozzy, do you have anything to say to the class of 2013?
You guys, you were really.
No, can you come, okay. Ma'am? Can you come closer,
ma'am?
Okay.
So you're right.
So we can see you.
You guys were really hard on me, especially Darren. Pimp me, make me stay extra hours. No, I'm gonna miss everybody except, you know, that guy.
That was beautiful.
No, but seriously, you guys taught me so much over the last 2 years, and I'm gonna miss you guys. I don't know what I'm gonna do without you.
Aw, you're gonna be fine.
I might call you in the middle of the night.
Not a problem.
And good luck in your future endeavors. See you guys after you graduate.
Oh, thank you. All right. And
I have to go on after that. That was beautiful.
Karma, do you have anything to say to the class of 2013?
Oh, gosh. I don't think I can say it on camera. No. You guys have been amazing. Erica, I can't believe you did this by yourself as a chief. That was, I mean, you've been so amazing.
That's because I'm great. Okay, got it.
I'm going to miss the Cuban professors, obviously. I'm going to still call you guys in the middle of the night. I don't care. You guys have numbers. Mobley, you've been amazing to me, and you've helped me so much. I'm still going to call you in the middle of the night. exactly what she said about Darren, I mean, he punished me, he was horrible to me, he just made me stay extra hours,
that Darren,
he made me work so hard, it was horrible. Amy, if you could do wards, pregnant, I mean, you don't need your certification, you're like amazing anyway. I'm gonna miss you guys, thank you so much.
Thank you, and...
Is it getting better? Or do you feel the same? Will it make it easier on you?